white man? How the world get turned around like this?
And?
You see that new space movie? 2000-something, space-something? Marlene made me take her.
I don't go to movies much.
There were these apes in the beginning, beating each other over the head with a bone.
You talking about that talking ape movie? The one with Moses?
No, not that one. I like that one. This one's about some computer and on the spaceship.
Going where?
Got me.
So what happens?
Nothing. Nothing fucking happens.
Wait!
No sign of nobody. Maybe I should look over there.
Let's look this way. Maybe he's over here?
Every time we turn around, that colored fella's hitting us.
Fucking dipshit piece of cock!
I'm dead. We had something good here, but that pissant Greco flushed it down the toilet, and now I'm dead. Sorry, Clark. Go on. Take a coffee break or something, huh? I gotta clear my head.
Sure thing, Roy.
You don't want to do this?
Sure I do.
Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.